So, who has question, anything, want to ask?
How can sex become tantric sex?
Everybody wants to know. Right? Yes. Yes.
This is essential question. Main question, eh? The first thing you have to understand normal, like a sex. What happened in when you have sex normally? When you meeting, if you meeting very physical, no any love there, meeting with each other, this is very physical. Just you want to release your energy. You are heavy with energy, this sexuality, and want to release you. But right first thing, if you have some love, first will be love, then attract, then going in sex. So when you go, sex coming in love, love come with in heart, in feelings, and as you going in sex, you pulling down, pulling in physical body. Because sex is totally body things. Body has three things: sex, food, and sleep. These three things. And mostly is masters want to break one thing your. If one thing is broken, your system, unconscious system is broken. Somebody working on eating, giving fast. So when you have fast eating break, your system is break. Somebody do work very much in sleep. Buddha doing meditation, giving meditation, and much work doing in sleep also. They say be in sleep, be aware in sleep more, and then this system is break your. System means going unconsciously. And these three things, very habit. Habit. You can't be without it. This is totally physical need, body need. Sleep every day, food every day, and also when you ready for sex, often you want to sex. Somebody every day, even in beginning somebody 3 times, 2 times, 4 times, every day, but slowly, slowly getting less. So this, but if break, and many master breaking the sex also, say break it. Just watch it, break it. If anything you break, your system of going to unconscious, and unconscious going because habit. With habit you go. Many time you no need to, not hungry also. Really not hungry. But going in, looking something and eating start. Sometimes just eat because habit, even really not hungry. No need. Sleep also. So if, and sex also. So this three habit is very strong in everybody. And these three habits coming from very unconscious. When we been even animals, from animals also these three things has. Their life around these three things. So master say break one thing. If one is breaking, other two should be break. And habit with we going unconscious. By spontaneous happened, really need happened, really you see just yes very much need, then okay. But with habit going, because has to habit like a sleep, then it is different. Then going in unconscious. Habit brings you in a unconscious. So these things, these three things, so many masters saying, break the sex also. If sex break, your habit break. If sleep break, your habit break. If eating break sometime, your habit break. And then your system to go every time, go in unconscious, be unaware, will be break also. Some consciousness coming start in you. You will be more and more conscious start. So these three things happen. So when you meeting somebody, first meeting with love, and if love with you going in sex, mostly happened it. And if awareness is not there, this love will be very normal. And normal sex with after, you feel you lost something. You finish. Even many time happened, people can't sleep, are very restless, very disturbed, very much mind. Okay. Going in sex. And okay. This energy, restless energy also go. Sleep can come easy. And they go in sleep. Because they lose their energy. And after this sex, normal, you not feel happy. That moment, okay. Because that moment in sex, you just touch your hara. Mostly living in mind. When you going in sex center, when you going and just before orgasm, when orgasm happening, you touching the hara, touching the your kundalini. Therefore so much enjoy happening in sex. What enjoy? In sex is enjoy happened, you become no mind. For moments, for some moments. Depend on how much deeper you go. And then some moments you go, no mind, no time, no ego. Therefore enjoy. All enjoy is happening when no mind, when no ego. As much as less mind, as much as less ego. So mind finish, ego also finish. And this in sex happened it. Therefore so much attraction. Because we know really taste of no mind while sex. Really taste. That moment for single moments maybe. Just suddenly your mind is stop. And then joy come. So this is joy happened in sex but normal. And this is natural. Everybody has. And therefore going every time. But if you, this gap, this no mind part, these moments not become very big, very long, or just few seconds, and then you will lose after. You can lose your energy, energy is gone out, and then you become normal and sleep. So this is normal happening. Then again morning you get up and fresh and doing things start. So then your love is coming to body and this body sex, normal sex. And if you meditate, when you meditate, your energy is lifting. When your energy is lifting and lifting all the time, then can happen. You have love, you go in sex and your energy is lifting, you not touching the body also. then your energy, you make wake up more energy. In sex, very much energy wake up. All energy wake up. And if you pulling out, pulling back, taking up, then all energy whatever wake up is going up. And then this sex become more than love. Beyond the love even. Become surrender. Become divine. And this sex called Tantra. Not normal sex. Normal sex everybody has in everywhere. But this Tantra sex and this Tantra sex happened very rare. Not much. First thing, your energy has to lift up all the time. First thing this. Then second thing, your energy also lifting. And with who is your partner, if his energy also lifting, then Tantra can happen. If your energy lifting, his energy not lifting, then very difficult. Like he is pulling back and you pulling up. He pulling down and pulling up. Very difficult. If both energy lifting up, then you feel after really, after this sex will be very Tantra and you feel you are very high, very fresh, very alive. Feels wow, very beautiful, beauty. And so much divineness happened. Very divine. And partner look like God. Like he brings me in this space. With him bring this space. But main thing, first both energies should has to be lift together. And together only lifting will happen if already lifting all the time. Then in sex also your energy can be lift. If your energy lifting already. So first thing is, if you want to be go in Tantra, first you have to make your energy should be lift up. Don't do straight try in sex, my sex should be Tantra. Can't. Very difficult. If your energy is lifting all the time, then this sex can be Tantra. And Tantra sex is very divine. Where meditation finish, there Tantra start. Tantra is just loose and natural. Just loose and natural. And very strong opening happened in your mind. Your mind cells is very open because energy is lifting up. And if your energy is lifting up and then you go, then more energy lifting up. Because in sex, your energy is wake up much more. And you have whatever how much energy lift, make and you can make lift it. Then very good. Then sex is very best. But this is first thing is both partner should has to be meditate. Both energy has to be lift together. Then it will happen. And if otherwise will be mostly normal sex. And you can know if you say okay I meditate. I going. And if after sex you feel very alive. Very high. Even you can touch that space which you are not touching even in meditation. You try to do meditation, go deeper, more high, cannot. But in this Tantra, you can reach more than meditation. So therefore saying, where meditation finish, there Tantra start. And when, then, you not only love or feel surrender to your partner, even you feel surrender to everything. Start. Tree, pupil, animals, whatever look coming in in your focus. Who coming front of you? You feel divine. Very surrender to everything. And then this sex is called divine sex. Divine meeting. Like your body and body not meeting. Even your heart and heart also not meeting. Your being and being is meeting. And you reaching in being. You touching the being. But first thing is, should has to your both energy lift up together. Then it can happen. Sometime happened around master with master, it happened. When both person with master, both connected to him, both in both master energy is working together, and then if they meet, then can happen. Otherwise, first thing, you have to be very, do meditation and make your energy lift up, then okay, you go. And then you know, after sex, your sex is normal or your sex is divine. Your sex is normal sex or your sex is tantra. Tantra about many people talking. Many people doing try to go in tantra, but not happening. Even tantra is very famous. You ask to talk to anybody, they say, okay, we go tantra. But it is mostly normal sex. Tantra is very, sometime happen. That is, I said, first thing, your energy lift up, and you have to be aware about, his also, your partner also energy is lifting or not. Then you go. Otherwise, and when you go in this type, both energy is lifting together, then you not catching each other any unconscious. Not taking anybody's darkness. Because when energy lifting, it is light. Light and light meeting. But when energy not lifting, energy down, then in sex, normal sex, happened very opposite. You taking each other darkness. Everybody taking each other darkness. And when you taking each other darkness, your mind go to him, his mind go to you. If he disturb, you will be disturbed. If you not good, he will not good. Very difficult happen. So you have to be aware about, very good. Tantra is very right. Tantra sex happening like a best than meditation even. Just your energy is lifting. And when your energy is lifting all the time, no need any meditation. Meditation only make your energy should be lift up. Go in higher chakra. More and more, more. Where you are, go more high and more high. And if high start, energy start, and then if you go in sex, this sex will be very different. And once if you have this sex, if tantra, you will never forget in life. Say, wow. Even just now I saying, you remember. Ah, that time with this person happened me. This person brings me very high. And sometime happened in beginning also. When you meeting new person, new lovers, then sometime happened. Why happened that time? Even both energy not lifting also. But they happened because they both too much in love. Whenever you in love, your energy lift. So first thing is very much will be in love, first. Don't go like a habit or just has to release, just has to do. No, first thing should be very much love. Thinking about each other, feeling about each other, feels very much. And then, okay, meeting if happened, then can be, this love can be, takes you more higher. Become tantra. Otherwise, if by habit going, because you are heavy, feels this sexual energy very much, and want to release, then will be normal. Physical. So three things happened. First, sex is very physical. There you not gain, you lose. You lost. After you feel tired, no much energy, go to sleep. When you love with feeling right, okay, something good, something very good, very right, not losing, not gaining, but not losing also. And but if you go more than love, touching the being, this is tantra, then you gain very much. You feel you are flying, you in the sky, you want to dance, you want to sing, you want to very feeling high energy, divine energy. And this is tantra. And mostly with master happened it. Master with when you're sitting in satsang, when you feel very surrender, when he brings you in his sky, your sky, your heart is open, and then feeling, just sitting with him, just being in his presence, and you, if your heart is open, you feel yes. Same thing is happening which in tantra happening, with master also. And without touching. But also, okay, body we have, you need a sex, you need a man, you need a woman. Physical need come, mind need come, go with it. But be aware about, first thing has to be aware about, if you want your sex should be tantra, first you has to aware about your partner. Partner brings you down or partner take you up. And Krishna says in Gita, he has one book, Gita, like Jesus has Bible, Krishna has Gita, Shiva has Bhairav Tantra. So Krishna says in Gita, if your energy with anybody going down, and down energy when happen, feel bad, sad, disturbed, stress, restless, don't be one single moment with him. Whatever he giving you, maybe he giving you money, he giving you security, he giving you house, facilities, don't be one moment if your energy is going down. Even your father, even your husband, even your mother, even your whatever. And where your energy go up, be with him in any cost. Any, whatever you have to pay, must be with him. And if he's the master you get, very good. Be with him. Master with living, master sometimes hitting also, sometimes throwing you out, go away. But see, feel, yes, it is right for me, perfect for me. It is some master doing means right is happening. And I have to be with him in any cost. How much I can be with his. And then energy is lifting up. In India, this has a conditioning. If you get the master, just be with him. Be with him, sit with him every day, listen him, follow him. Automatic you, slowly, 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 you moving to there. Slowly, slowly, you moving to this side, to that side. Body to you, moving to consciousness. Because he is conscious. He center, he brings you in center. You cannot bring back to master in periphery. You have to come up. And therefore, so much longing in India has this conditioning in everybody. Should have master. Master has to be. We have to make one master. And then with master, it's easy happen. So if you get a partner, very good. Perfectly, his energy lifting, your energy lifting. If one person not lifting, then very difficult. Then tantra is not possible. Should has to both go up. If one is here, one is going, more possibility, he can bring you back. Going up is very difficult. Going down very easy. I know everybody knows. If I have to go fourth floor, yesterday in my flat, lift not working, I have to go fourth floor. I two time, one time stop, take breath. Very difficult for story. And then I come back, I have to come back here, very fast. No problem, very easy. So happening this, come down is very easy. Go up, most difficult. So you have to be aware about. If you want your sex should be tantra, you have to be aware about you also and about him also, your partner. How he is, how his energy. He meditate, he very much lover, very loving, very meditate. And then after sex you know. Even you be with him, you know how you are. You feel okay, you feel better, you feel good. If feeling no good, no meaning. Why be with him? For what? Why you want to be with partner? Want to be happy. Want to be more joyful. Want to be more higher. But if not happening, no need. No carry. Say, please, bye-bye. If he go good, and if he is good, if your man is good, you go. And if you not good, one thing sure will happen, he want to run away. Sure he want to run away. Because are you higher and you going down, you want to run away. Nobody like, I go down. Energy go down. Down energy is mind and sadness. Lifting energy is joy and love. So just wherever joy and love is happening, then after if you go in sex, very good. Then tantra will happen. After slowly, slowly, after sometimes, in beginning it's okay, but after little later, you both are meditator, no need even sex. Tantra happening anyhow. Just being together. Being in one room, one house. Being together. Giving, helping to each other. Somebody is there. And this is also happened. When one man, one woman, minimum, one man, one woman, together, sure energy is lifted. Sexual energy wake up. Like, you know, if electricity need two wire, positive and negative. Where positive, negative, automatic energy lift. And then your meditation is very right, perfect. Okay, very good. Wake up. Then you can be one woman, you can be with 100 women, 1,000 women, no problem. Enjoy. 1,000 times more energy wake up. And you know how to. My meditation is strong. Whatever energy wake up, take it. Take up. Then more joyful will be. And slowly, slowly after it happened, no going even in sex. Both are meditating, both are aware, both alert. And whatever energy wake up, automatic lift. No need. Then happened it sometime, okay. If 15 days happened, 1 week, 1 month happened, sometimes three months not happening, sometimes 6 months not happening, slowly, slowly finish sex, but together. Maybe somebody here is like a couple meditating together. So both are meditate, but no need to go in sex. Because whatever sex giving, we getting anyhow, without touching. And if your lifting energy is lifting, then you go in sex, you feel nothing happened, it's normal, simple. Just like it, drinking cup of tea. No change, no, because energy already lifting. Then you all the time in tantra. Tantra means lifting energy is tantra. How lift, wherever lift, And then sex also will be, if you're going in sex, okay. Then sex is not sex. This sex is not losing. You even you much more gain with each other. Your energy more lift. And then you more enjoy. If you want, go in tantra. Your sex will be tantra. First thing, be aware more. Make your energy more lift. And then okay. Then whatever you do, it will be tantra. No need really go in sex. Just being together also, tantra. Doing work together is tantra. Just being together is will be tantra. And then if meeting also happened, very okay, no problem. No, began nothing, lose. So this is different between normal and tantra sex. Very big difference. Like a tantra is like in high, in a sky. Normal sex like totally earth. You in earth. And if you in earth, you cannot fly. If you need fly, has to go in the sky. As you go in the sky, you fly. Flying anyhow will happen. In earth, nobody fly. Earth only walking. Even you lose your more energy, even walking also difficult. Very tired, very heavy. Sometime happened. So means energy is finished. So, first thing you have to be aware about you and your partner. Very good, very lucky if you get partner perfect. And if it is need, you have to go in tantra. In your life, tantra has to come. Somehow, existentially, some partner will happen. You will get the partner. And very feel thankful to each other. You make me very nice, very high, very beautiful. Without just meeting, just being together, and we enjoy. So like this. Tantra means lifting energy. Then whatever you do sex, you do eat, you do walk, you do work, anything do, it will be lift, tantra.
Baba, come to ask you, but what about the many, many people who are single, who have no partner? Then they also lift their own energy, having sex with themselves. Is it possible?
Sex themselves? Yeah. Inside.
No, have sex with yourself. They can lift the energy also. Or you need a partner,
at least. No, lifting energy by yourself, by your meditation, your awareness. And even if your energy not lift and partner you get his energy lifting, most chance, whose energy not lift, he can bring back him down. Lifting very difficult. So lifting thing you have to do first yourself. Who are alone, who are not have sex, who not have partner, who don't have, it is not their energy not lifting. And even I said before tantra, your energy should be lift. Then your sex or whatever you do, it will be tantra. So first thing is meditation. And meditation for need alone. Meditation totally alone things. When you are alone, meditation means what? I am alone. Just sitting. Close the eyes. Close the ear. Close the mouth. Nobody is here. No my wife, no my husband, no my mother, father, friends, everybody finish. Meditation means like a Buddha, like a rock. No moving anything. And then when you have this, your energy will be lift. Meditation makes your energy lift. First thing, meditation. And single person also. If their meditation is good, awareness is good, their energy sure lift. Much more easy. And then if their energy lifting and if they get partner, okay, we go and do tantra. And if this partner not energy lift, very difficult. Very difficult to pull back up to anybody. Even own putting up is very difficult. First thing you have to put your up, and then if this person, your partner is not, then very difficult. If both is good, then they pushing much. They're giving help to each other to go more up. If both energy lifting together, anyhow, then they will much support. Then 10 times more happened. Then whatever you're doing alone, if your partner is very good, then very right. Much, much more right than aloneness. But it is a difficult happen to get. 1,000 people trying, maybe one couple can happen. Tantra. Sometime. First, but alone has to be better anyhow. Yes, sure. Alone is more easier. And if I say, if even your energy lifting is start already, and if your energy lifting is start, and if your partner energy not lifting, then difficult for your energy, because you connected. And then if you both partner energy lifting, or your lifting energy will be so strong, cannot stop anybody, then okay, partner come, one coming, two coming, five coming, 100 coming, no problem.
And what is more higher than Tantra?
More higher than Tantra is the last. Tantra is supreme understanding, last. And after Tantra is enlightenment. Yeah. Tantra is like a peak, touching the center. And this Tantra only happens when your energy touches the center. First thing, energy lifting and touching center. Anyhow, when energy lift, going in center. And when you touch the center, from there, when you come back, you will be totally different person. Totally changed. You are even not recognizing who you are. You say, wow, something is changed happened, very strong happened, very different happened. What is this? Sometimes somebody get this moment, they never forget. And then it's okay. If very, very, very lucky if you get this tantra. Once if you get the taste of divine. Then this tantra will be like sex, but sex not normally. This sex will be like a Shiva and Parvati. A Krishna and Radha. They also meeting. Shiva has two kids, two sons. In Hindi, Hindu story, they're saying, they never touch and happened. But this is just, it is not possible. Kabira has. Kabira was enlightened. Alone from childhood, he was very high. He enlightened become. And then one woman met him. Her name was Loi. She was also enlightened. And they say, you are alone, me also alone. Why not together? We are helping to each other also sometimes. I can cook you can do anything, this and that. They married. Then they have one daughter and one son. His name is Kamal, and daughter name is Kamali. And they both born. One daughter, one son. And they both become also enlightened. Whole family was enlightened. And when Kamal become young and enlightened, and then when he become enlightened, Kabira say, go now. Because two enlightened, very difficult to live together. They cutting start to each other. Even every master saying, when any disciple become enlightened, call him very silently, take your bag and go. Do spread my message. Spread my fragrance. Spread your fragrance. Go now. Your work is done. Your light is on. No need now. Go. And you are light, I am light. We are together anyhow. We are one. And they say, so Krishna, Kaivilya said to Kamal, go now. And Kamal also little bit rebel type. And he just make one house front of his house. And they both giving satsang. Kabir satsang here and Kamal satsang there. And when anybody coming from Kabir go to there, Kamal saying, Kabir, no good. Nothing good. Why are you wasting your time? And then they coming to Kabir. Kabir say, Kamal, he is my son. Nothing is happening. Even they know they are enlightened. Why they say to each other? Why they say, Kamal is not perfect for you. Not right. Be with me. Or be with me, otherwise go with him fully. Because master want you be with one. When you be with one, very deep work happened. If you go one time here, one time there, one time there, you will be confused. Because Kamal say different thing, Kabir say different things. Things are same, but way, expression is different. Technique some different. So they confused. And they don't want, you will be confused. Anyhow confused. Anyhow, one master is enough to make you confused. One master. If you listen any master, or listen you also, every day you will be confused. He said, yeah, yesterday he said this. Today he's saying totally opposite. Even he cutting his things. Yesterday he said, ah, Krishna is the best. And today he said, Krishna? Krishna is thief. Krishna is nothing. One day he said, Buddha, no, nobody like Buddha. And next day he said, Buddha is totally, he cut. And you will be confused. And why they doing this thing? Because they breaking your conditioning. Breaking your ideas. So one master is enough to crack you. And if you're listening much master and listening and whatever he's saying and you're going in mind, you will be confused. Ah, he's saying this type thing. No, no, today he said this. Tomorrow he said totally opposite. And he can say. Even he can say, if he, even you ask this question today, you ask, I giving answer. Tomorrow somebody asks, same question, same words, answer can be different. And then you say, oh, yesterday he gave this answer. Why he giving different things, he is saying? Maybe you need these things, he need different things. So master giving answer not because ready-made. They not has like written book, first they write, read and here come and say. No, spontaneously whatever need is coming. Whatever need for person who asking. Because they giving answer to person, not to ready-made answer. They not like a teacher. Teacher giving ready-made answer. If you go in university, in college, first he read in home, then he come to students and saying. Master never read anything. Don't want read. Because his own knowledge come. And this is truth. So one is enough to confused. And if you want to go with two master or maybe sometime three master or two master, much better don't listen him what he do saying. No listen to both master. Just be, feel his presence. Then okay. If listening, sure, if your focus on words, what he's saying, will be confused. If focus on master, what he doing, you will be confused. He make confused. Because sometimes master doing very funny things. Very funny things they do. Sometimes around me, who people are very closer, they feel very strange. How he can do like this? Sometimes I doing also very funny things. Normal, even no normal person cannot do. Like a child, like a kid. I say, okay, we go there. Going, I just leave pupil and go here. And they say, what happening? He said to us, we go and leave us and go somewhere, disappear. Sometime happened it. Sometime happened, I say, okay, come, we go there. Time coming. No, I not feeling, not going. Then they ask, why you said 2 days before, 3 days before, we will be meet 15 days after here. I said, that is said. Now 15 days is finished. You change, I change. Energy totally change. No flowing energy. If flow, then sure, I come. That time very much flowing. Just now, today, morning, yesterday night, I say to someone, I send her in Arambol. She is waiting. I said yesterday night, come here. Around morning, she said 11, 10, 11, I come, take bus. I say okay. Very 9:30, I want to phone her. Her phone is not working. And 10 o'clock, I phone. I say, what are you doing? She say, I just going back to give back to Scooty. I say, don't give, be there. I will call after satsang. See. She say, okay. Whatever you say. I say, right. First she say, mm. I say, then she realized, no. Whatever he saying is right. Something right for me. So, master checking also many times. How much your trust, how much your surrender. And sometimes need also. Sometimes be somewhere, be alone sometimes, be away sometimes, be sometimes very much close. So, it's different. So, if alone also you do meditation, your energy is lifting anyhow. Awareness is the main thing. Just aware. If you are aware with alone, very good. If you are aware with many people, you are aware. Aware you have to be. This is not pupil makes you unaware. Even pupil can make you more unaware. Because they are unaware, very easy to be unaware with them. Only you have to be aware. If you are aware, then okay. Then your energy lifting anyhow. If you, then you together with somebody, okay. Are you alone? Then okay. This is sure. When you with somebody and more difficult happen. Energy lifting if his energy not lifting. Very easy you can go out. You can be unaware. Unaware mind want to be unaware anyhow, very fast. Because he like. He strong when he unaware. When he aware, not strong. Because he knows if you be more aware, he will be finished. And he don't want to be finished. So he want to be unaware. And everybody here is unaware also. In market, in world, nobody aware. So very easy to be unaware. And if you have partner also, if partner is not unaware, then much more easy happen to know unaware. More unaware. Partner takes very strongly, each other. When you're meeting, living together, you're taking each other feelings, taking each other thoughts, and then you can be unaware, easy, if one is unaware. Be aware more difficult, be unaware very easy. So this is your journey, sadhana. Sadhana means go up. Make up yourself. Go to mountain. Go to peak. Go to sky. And easy. Alone is more easier. also happen. But if you get partner also together, similar, he also want, you also want, then can be easy more. Sometimes you don't, your mind is not want, your partner want. And then you sit together, be together, he is pulling. Sometimes you strong, aware, other person not strong, you pull to each other. Both can happen. So single person more easy, no problem. Single person no have any relation, no any connection. More easy, just his energy working on him. When you have relation, your energy go somewhere to him. And then more difficult. First your energy go there, then you have to take back whatever your energy is there, you have to take back. And then okay. Then easy. Then help. But if you are aware, then no problem. And partner is very good checking your awareness. Check, if you want to check your awareness, okay. Sometime happen to around me when boys or girls say, no, I don't need, I don't want, my meditation very good, almost I'm enlightened. I say, okay, no problem. Enlightenment, very good. I say, or I push some one girl behind, or I say, go with girl. Then I sending, go with girl. Check your awareness. Or go in market, sit in market, be in market. Because market is biggest test. If in market you are centered, then right. Know where you can move. You can't finish. If you go in relation with whatever space, big space can be finished. If you are with your space, with relation, will be very perfect, very right. Okay. Done. Last test, be with woman also. Be with man. Test. For test is very good also. You will test yourself. Yes, where I am. He partner show you where you are. You are moving, you are become angry, you become jealous, you become greedy or not. Alone is more easy to not be angry. With whom you need to angry? If you are alone, no anger. If you are alone, no greed. Okay, for me alone, I just need bread and food and one room. No much need, no much earning money. But woman come, man come. Ah, for him also do. For then need house, then need in house everything. Sofa need, TV need, this need, that need. Then you have to earn. So just look, your greed coming, your anger coming, your jealousy coming or not. When you are alone, then not so much happening. So in this way, checking yourself, partner is best. Best test. Where you are, you can see. Okay, so next 2 days we have no satsang not. Tuesday and Wednesday is break. Anybody want to go anywhere or just rest in your home, enjoy the beach, enjoy your space. And then Thursday we will be again here. So very good. You listen me very well, very quietly, very shanti. I enjoy also. My joy only this. Wow. This is Tantra now. This moment happened. When Tantra happened, I say, wow, best. Showering. this is with master, no touching, no anything, just sit and happen. Just your heart is open and he shower. Existence shower. Energy divine is showering. This is taste of Tantra. This is taste of be with master.